Likewise, this card right here can't lean this way or this way, and it also cannot bend because it's got cards, you know, here keeping it from bending and here, you know, keeping it from bending. So you've got this structure that will hold, you know, hundreds and hundreds of times its own weight. And it's possible to take this little two, it dispels all the rumors about falsities. So when I knock the house of cards down, it qualifies the work. It's kind of like when a composer dies, then their music becomes great. So for me, this house of cards here is everyone's favorite at the moment, but only when it is flat on the floor and dead and gone will it kind of be this great thing that everyone remembers. And it's because of
So we have more than 10 million Lego bricks just in Miniland alone, and there are more than 8,000 Minilanders roaming the streets of Miniland. I know this because I was out here counting them one day.
A blasting gun is used to the truss slides over the launching bearing with the help of. Thus, the superstructure is pulled over the pillars just like a train of 10 spans. With each span weight.